No, it feels amazing. I think we started the journey with all these people when we did the trailer launch, and everyone who's important is over here. The entire Eros team, the entire marketing team, I think we've all been through a lot together and we've pulled it off eventually. Sajid sir is here, Rohit is here, who's very important, and John is here. But the most important person, John, is Bradman, I think, who was refusing to leave the stage because actually hero wahi hai. Picture mein bhi usi nahi Virat Sharma ko bachaya tha, toh hero Bradman hi hai.
It felt fantastic. Varun and me, I've always mentioned before the release that our chemistry is beautiful in the film, and we hope that we can go on and on and on this because we really get along genuinely off the screen, and I think that's very important. Some of the theaters all across the country, very close to you, and we're going to surprise you. So for all the people who are going to go and watch Dishoom, they're going to have a surprise and see Varun and me in the theaters. And I'm sure Varun's going to be very happy doing that. So we really want you to go out and see the film this Friday, Saturday, Sunday, because it's going to be really special.
So the plan is that we'll just get into the theater and come and sit down near someone.
If there is an empty seat, just suppose.
If there is.
Then you sit.
Eat some popcorn from someone.
Just eat some, okay. No, no popcorn.
Okay. Just no sit, popcorns yeah. Allowed.
You guys?
No. It was an extremely healthy relationship, but the only difference was it became like an actor-director relationship rather than a brother directing a brother, because then a personal bias would kick in, and so that was the best way to judge him, you know, as a director rather than a brother.
But let me just say that this is a very proud day for me as a younger brother, as an actor as well. Dishoom has always been a film that I'm going to be super, super, super duper proud of in my filmography. And just the way it's won people's hearts, and I don't know if I've not told you all this story, but nowadays whenever I go in the car, if I'm going anywhere for rehearsals or anything, people look at me and they're like,
"Aww,
so it's
that
become
is so cool."
So just through sign language, it's like, you know, it's like that's Dishoom, and then they like it, and you know, that's the way they communicate, and that's what means the most, you know, more than the numbers, more than anything, it's people's love and adulation. That's what, and I just want to thank the media that's over here. It's been raining, but wherever we've gone in the country, especially in Bombay, because it's Mumbai mein itna bura raha hai barish, you all have come everywhere, the photographers, the camera people, the journalists. So really, really appreciate that you all have helped us push this movie, honestly, guys.
The intent of that role was actually, besides on a surface level, it's just a comedy scene. But deep down, that scene actually says a lot, because in our country, for some ridiculous notion, you always perceive a homosexual in a certain way and feel he's not as strong as a straight man. But across the world today, there are popular athletes also that are gay men. You know, and getting someone like Akshay Kumar only symbolizes that he's playing a homosexual in the film. But he takes the mickey out of both the cops, you know, who are two extremely tough and strong looking men. And we've clearly shown that the homosexual is stronger than the two straight men.
No, not really. I think wo ek mahina chala gaya.
Nandu.
Yeah.
Every film has a space and they gets its collection, so aise koi baat nahi hai, I think.
Agar if you want to know one reason, this I truly believe, jo har film ko effect karti hai, wo hamari film hi nahi, but har film, Sultan ko, Kabali ko, every film's collection has been affected by this, and that's piracy. So,